One of the things I use a lot on my ColorQube 9200 is the stapler function of the finisher. So I'll need to know how to replace the staples in my finisher, and just open up the door of the unit and squeeze the handle down, pull out the used staple cartridge, put in the new one until it snaps in place, and close it up. That's about all you need to do.